up, everybody? About to talk about this video. Well, it's not really a video, but we're gonna talk about this lady, this grandma who's 61 with a 24? Yeah, with a 24-year-old husband planning to have a baby. Yeah, let's check it out. This grandma, 61. She's 61. I don't even think 61-year-olds look like they have a 24-year-old husband. Ain't like he does a lot of shit to himself, and that looks disgusting. Ron McCain and blah, 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 blah. I want to just say their names. In 2012, while working in a fast food chain, Dairy Queen. Okay. At the time, McCain was only 15. Oh, man. She been grooming him. He was being groomed. Yeah, her from Rome, Georgia, believed to be married and also a mother. Romantic feelings didn't spark until much later when they connected in 2020. When caretaker McCain saw Chandelier working as a cashier at a convenience store. He has 7 children and 17 grandchildren. Damn! But the couple said they deserve children of their own. She do have children of her own. This is them. Boy. I don't want to judge, but really hard not to. But back to this thing. Man, that took a while. Didn't know my own shit. Anywho, ain't playing no sounds. Oh, I feel stupid. I feel dumb now. I feel so foolish.
Yeah. Okay. Hello, motherfucker. Hey, hi. How you doing?
It's
you, babe. And I'm a sucker for the way that you move, babe.
Boy, like, she gonna just pass out any minute now. Is this what 60 look like? That must be just for white women. This is how 60 look for them. Man. This tells you that there is a lot of struggling men out here looking for women. They are having trouble finding women, bruh. Ooh, man, he been with her for a minute. Boy, I've been scrolling. She's just still there. But I'm about to do the fast scroll. Give me a second. Keep going. No, stop playing with me. Keep going. How long has this motherfucker been his? Oh, Jesus Christ. These two been hunching for a minute now. Oh, man. Does she even get, you know, moist anymore? God.
Why you keep effing with her? She toxic.
Coochie. Punani.
Jesus Christ, yo. Wait a minute. So you mean to tell me when he got with her, as soon as he made his Instagram? Look at this. Just bunch of shirtless pics, even though no muscles. And then high top fade, then boom, got with her. This is y'all trolling. This is what y'all doing. Y'all trolling everybody. But y'all lips have touched way too much to be trolling. So I take that back. Let's go all the way back to the top. I am a king. Married the love of my life, queen. God damn, bro. This nigga got OnlyFans. He has an OnlyFans. I'm not gonna click it. I'm tempted to, but I'm not gonna do it. This is hers. She has Instagram. She has a shitload of followers. I guess everybody wanna see some of this old cooter cat action going on here. Bro, this is just telling me how hard it is in life now. Sweet Jesus. Oh man, things are getting hard out here for men. What, younger men, my group. The thing, he's not ugly, so maybe this is just what he wants, some of that old cooter cat. Oh God, that's just wrong. You know, man, the hell do I know? It just took me like 8 years just to get on my own Instagram. Sad. Be careful. That old cooter cat action can trap a lot of these young men who ain't getting their own sausages felt on. by some great Sugar Walls. Yeah. Go, 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 go.